we fully expect to emerge from deficit and return to surplus within 5 years.
Well, it's Groundhog Day again, and that must mean that we're up here at Gobbler's Knob waiting for the forecast from the world's most famous groundhog weatherman, Punxsutawney Phil, who's just about to tell us how much more winter we can expect.